Okay, I forgot. Bye. Hey, Kay, I have to go.
Oh, bye. Okay. Bye, Amelia.
I'm stronger than you. You're dead, you know. Ha!
Here.
Shut up, you idiot!
You're doing a good job, Caleb.
Thanks.
Caleb, you're tardy. Go to your seat, get a pencil.
Mom, I can't take it anymore. A boy called Caleb is keep disturbing me by cussing in the school.
Let's see. So there's this boy called Caleb. He is keep disturbing you. So okay, let's go to your school tomorrow and let's find out who Caleb is. Okay? Okay.
Daughter, right?
No!
Yeah, you did? Are you kidding?
No!
Yes, you did?
I'm not kidding!
Okay, wait.
You cannot go.
Yeah, Mr. Chan. Could you come down here for a second? Yeah, thank you. Bye.
Come back to this school.
When I saw that my daughter was getting disturbed,
I knew that a disturbing situation was going on there, but I just went away because I didn't want to get involved and also get hurt. so I wasn't talking with Kay. I wanted to help her, but I couldn't because of Kaylin, so yeah.
Okay, thank you for the interview.